BCS National Championship game as number one Oklahoma collides with number two Florida. And a pleasant good evening to you. And we welcome the champions of the Southeastern Conference. 12-1 on the season, the University of Florida Gators. Urban Meyer, 44 years old in his fourth season as head man of the Gators, and his opponent tonight, the University out of Oklahoma, Norman, Oklahoma, the champions of the Big 12 Conference, the top-ranked Sooners. Oklahoma started the year 5-0, moved up to a number one ranking by mid-October. Lost to Texas 45-35, then ripped off seven consecutive wins. In their last five games, they scored better than 60 points per game. The Sooners and the Gators, the last two Heisman Trophy winners, both at quarterback for their respective schools tonight. Tebow, Bradford, the Gators, the Sooners, coming up on Fox. Waiting back for Oklahoma, number 9, Joaquin Iglesias, along with 17, Moses Madu. And set to put a foot on it, Caleb Sturgis of Florida. And the FedEx BCS National Championship game is underway. And this is Joaquin Iglesias. And he is stopped at the 23-yard line. To introduce you, Oklahoma offensively. Sam Bradford, the Heisman Trophy winner, has been the epitome of consistency since taking over as a redshirt freshman last year. In 27 career starts, has thrown for 84 touchdown passes. So many weapons. An outstanding offensive line led by the left side, a pair of All-Americans, and they play hurry-up mode. This is Chris Brown, and he's met by Brandon Spikes, a first-team All-American middle linebacker of the Gators. Up front for Florida, a very active bunch led by Jermaine Cunningham. Linebacking core, we mentioned Hicks, along with Stamper. Spikes in the middle, the first-team All-American. A lot of talking, especially from number 5, Joe Hayden, about this Oklahoma offense. Bradford throws. And Manuel Johnson makes the reception.
Second and long, Oklahoma comes right back and picks up a first down.
Brown off the left side. And penalty flags down. Bradford, not a body within 10 yards, lofting down the sideline for Johnson, and he is leveled by Major Wright.
Manny Johnson beating Hayden, but look at Major Wright going right through.
Second down and 10, and they run the reverse, handing it off to Ryan Broyles.
And change their look on the defensive side.
Blitz coming. They pick it up. Bradford threads the needle, caught by Iglesias.
No more accurate quarterback than Bradford throwing the ball.
Bradford looking down the sideline for Iglesias and overthrowing.
From the top, from Kevin Wilson, the offensive coordinator.
Second down, they play fake it to Brown, and Bradford in trouble, and down he goes. Be a third and 24. They need to get to the 28. Bradford being chased. Completes a pass, but far short of the first down. 8 blocked kicked this season for the Gators. Knoll puts a foot on it, and and it rolls into the end zone. So now one of the best dual threat quarterbacks in the history of college football, Tim Tebow at quarterback. On first down, it's dropped, his first pass attempt to the true freshman, Jeffrey Demps. Tebow, of course, a Heisman Trophy winner a season ago. In 40 career games, 65 touchdown passes. Wow. Weapons all over the field, including the big tight end, Aaron Hernandez. And up front, Percy Harvin. They fake it to him. Tebow on the keeper. And read well by the Sooners defensively. Mike Balogun getting his second career start here tonight at linebacker. This has been a maligned Sooners defense, ranking 65th in total defense on the year. What a fabulous freshman season for Travis Lewis. Broke all of Brian Bosworth's tackle records as a freshman. Dominique Franks said leading up to the game, Tim Tebow would be the fourth best quarterback in the Big 12. Oh, those are fighting words.
So he better be ready to go tonight.
Tebow on third and eight to Harvin, and that will be good enough for a first down and more. So far, he looks good. Tebow looking for the goods down the sideline, and it's incomplete. Tebow to Brandon James, who has checked in offensively, and he's close to midfield. James, the fake to him, and Tebow gets the first down.
Moody.
Harvin will take the handoff, and Jeremy Beal drop. Intercepted by Nick Harris. The first turnover of the night. On the turnover. This is Chris Brown, and he crosses the 15.
Oklahoma during the year turned those into 20 touchdowns.
Bradford finds Johnson very close to the first down.
To the sideline.
Third in the yard. Brown has a first down to the Gator 43.
Dead ball. Personal foul. 72. Offense. We have a first down on the play.
Brown on first and 20 picks up three.
Come after him here and against an empty set.
They bring Will Hill from a safety spot. The catch is made by the big tight end, Jermaine Gresham.
Tommy averages 28 yards for every touchdown catch.
Misread there. Again, an extra blocker. The fullback, Matt Clapp, stays in. Catch by Johnson to the... Bradford down the sideline for Gresham. He's got it inside the 15.
Every time.
Holy. Number 72. Offense. It's a 10-yard penalty. We'll replay together.
Been a rough start for the first team All-American left guard, Duke Robinson. The clock operator's worst nightmare. Catch by Broyles. Great open field tackle by the true freshman, Janoris Jenkins. Although they drop back into return mode, Brandon James will signal for a fair catch. Tim Tebow and the Gators get the football for the second time, and this is the former USC Trojan, Emmanuel Moody.
Which Florida values big time.
Harvin on the direct snap. Tebow steps up, delivers a strike to the tight end, Hernandez.
Fine season from the tight end position.
Tebow on the quick hit to Harvin, looking for room. And that is a first down. Harvin still on his feet out to the 41-yard line. They hand it off to Jeffrey Demps. Tebow with room. And lowers his shoulder close to a first down.
With an eighth guy in the box to go play action early on the early downs.
You called it play action, and Tebow just unloads as Tebow on the option, pitches inside to Aaron Hernandez. Third down and a little longer than three, and Hernandez inside the 25. Taking the snap this time from center is Jeffrey Demps. And a flag down before the snap in the final seconds of the quarter.
False start, 75, offense. It's a 5-yard penalty.
That's a fifth-year senior, Phil Trotwine. Gators average 45. The Sooners average almost 55. And we are scoreless in Miami. At the Oklahoma 26-yard line. They're coming after Tebow, and the ball tipped into the air. Blitz coming again. Tebow steps out of the major trouble and Tebow looking around, still looking, throws, caught, and is it a touchdown or is the ball loose? It is a touchdown. The senior out of St. Petersburg, Lewis Murphy, his seventh touchdown reception.
Oklahoma came with a zone blitz and dropped the All-American Gerald McCoy out of the line of scrimmage when they didn't get to Tebow. And it certainly looks like it's going to be a touchdown. He crossed the plane before the ball popped out of his hands. So Tebow bought time.
Jonathan Phillips tacks on the point after. For the senior, Lewis Murphy, the Gators' leading receiver on the year with the game's first score. Touchdown strike to Lewis Murphy. Joaquin Iglesias from the seven. And he's all the way out to the 35-yard line.
An excellent call.
Chris Brown with some daylight. And his first pickup of the night, a big one.
Protecting. There they are, chopping a hole in the Florida defense in the run game.
Patrick, another big gainer. And all the way down to the 34-yard line.
It's the sideline. It helps them settle.
They've got that lead blocker now in there. Brody Eldridge and Brown to the open field. Three straight carries. And
back now. But the loss to Texas, they said they had to run it more.
Bradford caught by Cheney down to the seven. Lined up in the I formation. The lead blocker this time for Madu. And he's fake it to Cheney. Bradford to the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma's Jermaine Gresham. Scoring in the first 15 minutes. In 3 minutes and 11 seconds, we have 14 on the board. Point after by the redshirt freshman Jimmy Stevens is good. Jermaine Gresham, his fourth touchdown reception in the last 4 games. Matthew Moreland to kick it away. Brandon James from the three. Excellent kickoff coverage by Oklahoma. Tebow runs the option, pitches to Demps, and he is dropped. Empty backfield. Tebow feeling the pressure and delivers a strike to Lewis Murphy.
The results of the play. There's a first down on a reception. After the play was over, we have a dead ball and unsportsmanlike conduct. Number 9 for excessive celebration. It's a 15-yard penalty, first down.
To battle in most ball games.
Fake it to Harvin and then Frank Alexander. Great stuff, Chris Myers. This is Percy Harvin. Harris missed him. And then Keenan Clayton.
Let's see what they do here on 3rd and 5.
Catch by Harbin, and that is a first down. He lost three fumbles. Tim Tebow sacked three times. And only rushed for 124 yards. And Tebow will keep it. And they really bottled him up in the run game. Intercepted. And down to the 27-yard line. Again, it's Big Gerald McCoy.
And the Heisman Trophy winner.
They're going to hand it to Brown. Inside the 20. Run out of bounds inside the 10. Brown again. Cuts it back to the inside. Tripped up inside the 5. Brown on third and goal, sniffing the end zone, but apparently just short. Brown did not get there. A huge stop.
And look to the sideline.
Brown again, and dropped on fourth and goal. Torrey Davis. They give it to Harbin, and he's still on his feet and off to the races. Cuts it back to the inside, across the 40, all the way out to the 48.
Great.
And again, the play blown dead.
Cross to the snap, false start, 55, offense. That's a 5-yard penalty.
Drop behind the line of scrimmage is Chris Rainey, and again it's Balligan. Tebow on second down. What a move by Rainey. And he's tackled.
But wasn't determined that that was exactly what happened on that play.
Third down. Tebow somehow gets away from trouble, but he will not have enough for a first down.
Because of Florida having the ability to fake a punt.
This one blasted into the end zone by Chaz Henry. Option, pitch it to Moses Madu.
Gives a call, a signal, and either goes with it or looks back to the sideline.
Open across the middle and close to midfield, making the catch as Iglesias. Bradford slings it out to Broyles.
Well, it looks like they want to come after him.
And Bradford gets rid of it to Manuel Johnson. They're coming after Bradford, who gets rid of it to Iglesias.
Oklahoma receivers are showing quite well thus far.
Bradford to the tight end Gresham, and he stays in bounds. 47 seconds left until halftime. A third down for Oklahoma. And it looked like forward progress on the catch by Iglesias.
To playing this fast.
Bradford to a wide open receiver. Broyles, he's inside the 20, still on his feet.
And serving them well.
Blitz coming, and Bradford just throws it away. Blitz coming again. And thrown behind the intended target. Bradford finds Gresham. And he is chopped down close to another first down. It looks like he has it at the 6 to the top of your screen. But Bradford not looking that way. It's batted in the air and intercepted by Major Wright. I don't remember a thing about that.
54 and 45. What a great job by Florida on two different defensive stands.
We knew Florida's defense had been dynamite statistically all year. Oklahoma's defense has been mighty impressive through the first half tonight. Guys standing by in Los Angeles with the Southwest Halftime Show. A 7-7 game in Miami. All year, but Florida's defense twice. pace with huge stops inside the 10 against Oklahoma. Brandon James just does avoid stepping out of bounds. Harbin in motion, and they give it to Demps. Second down and 10. They give it to Demps again and just bottled up this Florida ground game.
He sacks, but they have disrupted the timing of his passing game.
And he's hit as he throws here. And just beyond the reach of Percy Harvin, he was wide open.
They've got to be able to block the guy on the edge, though, for him to throw it accurately.
Excellent punt by Henry. And Boyles, the fair catch.
Kept the game even.
Chris Brown had an excellent opening half carrying the football.
If that's the case, look for the one-on-one battles on the perimeter.
Brown trying to turn the corner. Boy, when Major Wright hits you, you'll feel it in. And right now, that would be Iglesias on Hayden. But they're going to run it on third down. And it's very close.
Right top right box. They're the signalers.
Bradford down the sideline to Iglesias.
Second and long. Florida's going to get after him here.
Well, they dropped back.
Yep, fooled me.
Incomplete pass, incomplete.
What now? I think they're coming.
Third down. Gresham on the catch. Runs through one tackle from Dunlap, but it.
They were miss a line, didn't have the proper alignment, wanted to make sure they didn't get one blocked.
And then flags come down. There was movement along the line of scrimmage. I tell you what, this Florida.
Brought to the snap. False start. 27 offense. That's a 5-yard penalty. Still 4-5.
They're coming to get it.
And they got him.
And a penalty flag is down.
William Green, number 96, appeared to be the guy who got there first.
Personal foul. 53.
This is the danger if you don't get it.
There it is. And William Green is a true freshman. Wrong angle approaching the punter. Gives Oklahoma's offense another opportunity, though. Just like basketball, an extra possession for the Sooners.
Moses Madu, the handoff, and he's tracked down by Jermaine Cunningham. Trips to the right, and they hand it off again to Madu. Bradford steps up, and incomplete.
To get your offense untracked.
Well, you called it. Brandon James. Fields and is dropped at the 25-yard line.
Now,
fake it to Harvin. Tebow rolls, and the catch is made by Tebow's roommate, Wiley Cooper. Tebow on the option. He'll keep it and runs right through Nick Harris. As we'll play in the second half without Chris Rainey, injured in the first half. So Jeffrey Demps. Tebow keeps it himself.
Always a good target.
Tebow fakes the throw, carries for a first down.
On that down.
They're going to throw it. Tebow looking for Murphy in the end zone. Off the fingertips.
Percy Harvin into the boundary, bottom of your screen.
Tebow down the middle for Harvin, and broken up nicely by Brian Jackson. Tebow will run it. Needs to get to the 21. He does, and then some to the 19. Wow.
Getting after him a little bit here.
Tebow on the option. He'll keep it and picks up solid yardage. Option again. And again, Tebow waits to the last second to Demps, and that'll be a face mask.
It's inside to Hernandez.
DePenan has checked in. 93 is an extra blocker. Tebow will not get there. They fake it one way, and throwing into the end zone. Looked like that ball's dropped. It was a low throw.
Is that Percy Harvin, Wildcat?
Yep. Harvin will take the snap and tries to bring it in and finds. finds the end zone. Jonathan Phillips for the point after. 14-7. Sturgis puts a foot on it. This is Joaquin Iglesias from the 7. Great coverage by the Gators, and Iglesias able to tiptoe along the sideline.
Sam Bradford's turn to rally his team.
First down. They fake the handoff, and Bradford caught from behind by Dunlap. And then Dustin Doe finished him up high. Drop back into coverage on second down and 14. And the catch is good for a first down out.
Had him on the run, and here's a quick snap by Oklahoma.
And a wide open receiver. Iglesias breaks a tackle. Still on his feet. Spun out of bounds at the 35. They hand it off to Brown, who slips a tackle, and he's down to the 32-yard
against them.
Wide receiver screen, and very close to a first down. It's the redshirt freshman Ryan Broyle. Clapp leads the way in the I formation, and dropped for a loss is Brown. Good snap, good hold, and it's blocked. The 9th blocked kick of the year for the Gators. We had 2-1 game against Vanderbilt. Tebow on first down.
This momentum of the Gators.
Second down, they give it to Harbin. And coming down the line of scrimmage to wrap him up and throw him.
Empties out. Quarterback draw is always a fun one for them.
Tebow chased, caught from behind by Beal. So the punt will take place when we begin the fourth quarter. 15 minutes to play for Miami in the FedEx BCS National Championship. Oklahoma trails Florida 14-7. Minutes to go in the FedEx BCS National Championship game. A booming punt by Henry. Fielded by Broyles. A real nice return out to the 23-yard line. Or more points in 5 consecutive games coming into this championship. And here they are beginning the fourth quarter. Second down and a yard, and Brown has a first down to the 35. Just does get it off. Brown wrapped up by Stamper.
After the play was over, unsportsmanlike conduct, 95 defense, 15 yards for sale.
Well, Torrey Davis made one of the game's biggest. Well, after the penalty, Bradford at the 47 lays it off for Brown out of the backfield. And a big gainer inside the 25.
Well below their average in this game. Guy live. Bradford gets it, initiates the play.
Bradford hit as he throws. They're coming after Bradford. He gets it away. Gresham has a first down to the 11-yard line.
Their best cover guy, better in run support.
There's Gresham, and he's into the end zone. He lost his shoe after losing a defender. And now for the all-important point after. You don't have to tell the Gators about that. They had a blocked PAT in their 1-point loss to Ole Miss. Tie game. Well, well, well. 12-13 to go, boys and girls, and we are tied for the FedEx National Championship. Rushing yards. Here's a kickoff. And this is Brandon James, who's never returned a kickoff for a touchdown, and great kickoff coverage.
Now, jumping into a crimson jersey.
Harvin on first down in the open field. And along the sideline, this is Percy Harvin to the 40, the 30, all the way down to the 27. Harvin will get it again and again with room to run to the 15.
The Florida fans feel a lot better.
Tim Tebow on first down will give it to Dempse. Second down at the 10. Tebow looking down the field, being chased, and just throws it away. On third and 6.
Harvin in the slot to the top of your screen.
Empty backfield. Tebow looking around. Still looking, being chased. Not sure what happened there, and he just throws it away.
Did he see? Did it seem like he thought there was a whistle
yes.
blown? Did it see, he's signaling right now. He tucked the ball like he thought the play was dead.
From the left hash. It is good. 10:45 to go. Florida 17, Oklahoma 14. Certainly sounded like you could hear some whistles, and that's exactly what Tim Tebow heard. Can rank Florida leading number one Oklahoma. This is Iglesias out to the 35-yard line. They just do get it off. Lofted down the sideline, incomplete. Second and 10. Bradford, great protection. Finds Brown out of the backfield, and that's a first down.
Style of leadership, different than Tim Tebow's, but no less effective.
Brown continues to break tackles.
Second and 7.
Madu checks in for Brown. Blitz coming. And Bradford down the middle of the field. Was it intercepted or just broken up? They're saying intercepted by Ahmad Black. Black just took it away. The Sooners need a stop. Tebow runs the option. Little shovel pass to Aaron Hernandez. And he's out to the 37-yard line. Handed to Dempse. And he's tripped up at the line of scrimmage. Run the option. And they were looking for that shovel pass again.
Yeah. I think Florida might have jumped. A little motion.
False start, 75, offense. That's a 5-yard penalty.
And plays a little bit of coverage.
They rush 3 and play some coverage. Tebow looking down the field and throws. It is caught. And that is a first down to his roommate, Riley Cooper. Harvin lost his footing. Tebow looking down the field, and the catch is made first of the night by David Nelson to the 20. Tebow hands it to Harvin, and he slips. Harvin touches it again, and he is. Had a lot going on before the snap of that ball for a 3rd and 1. That may have been a little bit of overkill on Florida's part.
Crossing the snap. False start. 75.
Wow.
It's a 5-yard penalty.
You're talking about a 5th-year senior there in Troutwine. Tebow on the option. Inside shovel pass. Hernandez down to the 6. 1st and goal Gators. A shut of downs now for the Gators. First and goal. James in motion. Tebow on the keeper. Is inside the five and down to the four. Estepinan checks in as an extra blocker, number 93. Lofted to the end zone. Touchdown, Nelson. And Superman strikes again. Phillips the point after. This one not over yet. 21 years old, to think what most of us were doing at 21. The places he's been, the things he's done, extraordinary. Joaquin Iglesias. Out across the 30-yard line. Knocked down. Set up the screen to the tight end Gresham. And he's chopped down to the 35.
Have positioned Florida to be where they are right now.
Incomplete, and there's no debate. Oklahoma has to go for it here. Knowing Florida, they're coming to get him.
Here comes Brandon Spikes on the edge. That's him.
The BCS party from a non-BCS school won a national championship with Tim Tebow playing in a backup role. Well, they called unsportsmanlike on Tebow. And so
remember, he has not turned the ball over. So what did he do? Let's take a look. Hey. There you go. Yep, and that would call him, that would fall under the taunting rule. But I don't believe for a second it wasn't something he heard within the confines of his own locker room.
10 years later, under Urban Meyer, the Gators won their second national championship, and tonight Urban Meyer will celebrate a third national championship for the University of Florida.
People just don't get it.
Tebow takes a knee, and that is that. Congratulations to the University of Florida Gators, who have won the school's third national football championship. Charles, you begin the conversation now when you talk about greatest players in the history of college football. Tim Tebow, a pair of national championships, a Heisman Trophy award in 3 years. He is unquestionably in that top 10, perhaps now in the top 5.
And I believe he'll be back next year to burnish his legend.
More to come as our Southwest post game gets underway. The Florida Gators knock off Oklahoma and are crowned national champions.